Here in Birmingham, we have breaking news of an overturned tractor trailer that's at I-20 East and I-59 South, also known as Dead Man's Curve. This is a live look at the scene right now, and as you can see, the truck spilled a load of large metal pipes onto the road. Right now, all lanes are blocked. Birmingham Fire and Rescue and Birmingham Police are on the scene, and we're told no one was hurt, but we'll, of course, keep you updated.